Australia beat Ireland 18-9 on Saturday to take a 1-0 lead in its three-test series with Ireland, ending the Six Nations champions' 12-game unbeaten run. David Pocock capped a dominant breakdown performance with the winning try and, after a physical start, it was the attacking work of Kitley Beale and the aerial dominance of Israel Folau that damaged the tourists. Joe Schmidt took a risk by rotating his starting 15, but he will not be happy with his finishing team as the Irish lost for the first time since March 2017. When Johnny Sexton replaced Joey Carberry, his side was a point ahead but lost its grip under Wallaby pressure at the end of a pulsating test. Australia took an early lead through the boot of Bernard Foley as Buddy Ackie got caught offside, but Carberry drew the tourists' level and then nudged them in front after Michael Hooper strayed offside. They were not having it all their own way, however, and needed a superb Jacob Stockdale cover tackle to deny Marika Corroybit. Although Ireland had more possession, the home back line looked far more dangerous with ball in hand and Australia made that advantage pay as half-time approached. The chance came when Rob Kirry uncharacteristically misjudged a high ball and Pocock secured possession for his side. With Ireland scrambling, Australia moved the ball wide and Foley's swift hands freed Samu Kerevi down the left. Again, Stockdale covered a cross but this time the men in gold recycled the ball for Will Gear to put Foley over in the corner. The out half missed the conversion and his side took a 2-point lead in at half time, the first time Ireland had been behind at that stage all season. They almost got back in front within 3 minutes of the restart, but Dane Hewlett-Petty somehow denied CJ Stander by holding him up after a big break. Carberry missed a chance to put his side back in front after Australia survived a 19-phase defensive set, but he nailed a simpler effort on 55 minutes after Pocock was penalised for holding on. That was his last act as Joe Schmidt sent Sexton into the arena. Ireland got a major let-off when referee Marius van der Westhuis disallowed Folau's stunning try for an earlier infringement by Adam Coleman who hit James Ryan off the ball. It was not a popular decision among the gold-clad fans in the 46,273 crowd, but a neck roll by Ryan handed the advantage back to the home side. Ireland's first choice props had come on early, but they gave up a penalty under pressure from Tila Tupou and Foley put Australia back in front with 11 minutes remaining. A superb Folau catch and a subsequent penalty concession from Stockdale might have resulted in a further penalty, but instead Gia tapped the penalty and he got the reward as Pocock capped a fantastic comeback after his hiatus to power over from close range. Foley converted and, try as they might, Ireland could not muster a fight back, Kieran Mumayo having a score ruled out in time added on for an earlier knock-on.